Rodgers passes nearly picked as K'Juan Williams broke it up with Cobb the target. And he was bearing down on that throw to the near sideline.
The footing's gotten pretty slick. As you see Cobb come out of this, no one's really running all that crisp. I mean, it looks like it's almost a sheet of ice down there. And so conditions have gotten pretty treacherous for these receivers trying to come out of those breaks.
Now third down and 11.